connection refers to the relationship between the physical brain and the mind, which is widely considered to be a product of the brain's activity. If there is no external reality, it would mean that the brain itself does not exist, and thus the mind-body connection would not exist. Additionally, it would also mean that there is no basis for the concept of causality, which is essential for the explanation of the mind-body connection. It's important to note that the idea that there is no external reality, also known as solipsism, is a philosophical concept that is widely expressed.
Which is widely considered to be a product of the brain's activity.
subjectivity. If there is no external reality to see, it would mean that the brain itself does not exist, and thus the mind-body connection would not exist.